In public statements beginning last spring, the Attorney General expressed his belief that senior government officials may have, quote, put a thumb on the scale, end quote, because of political bias against Trump. His comments echoed the president, who has repeatedly alleged that there is a deep state within the government against him. He has used this to dismiss the entire Russia investigation as a witch hunt and a hoax. The IG's report conclusively refutes these claims. This was not a politically motivated investigation. There is no deep state. Simply put, the FBI investigation was motivated by facts, not bias. Secondly, the Inspector General confirmed that there was an adequate predicate, meaning a legitimate, factual, and legal basis to investigate. The basis was not, as some have claimed, the so-called Steele dossier. In fact, reporting from Mr. Steele played no role in opening the investigation.